When the acid's too much for you. What?